For some brats and beer and a good time. Today is your last chance to take part in the traditional German celebration of spring. Nine of your side, Kristen Fully, joins us live now from Covington with what is new at this year's festival. Kristen, you'll need an umbrella today, though, huh?
Boy, will you, especially for the first half of it. I guess, you know, later on at night you might be okay. But yeah, right now it's definitely going to be tough for you. So about 125,000 people come out for Mayfest every single year. And this year is no different. Organizers actually had to scale back some of their stuff in order to make things bigger this year. They had to scale back some of their budget because this year they actually weren't going to have Mayfest until a couple of months ago. So they saved up. They've been able to do a lot more this year. They've added a lot more food, games, even some hot air balloon rides. And we stopped by yesterday to check it out before the rain started coming down. Got a good look at all that German food, including whole roasted hogs, Rubens, wursts, and pastries. They also have a variety of German beers, wine, schnapps, including homemade May wine, very popular, and local craft beer in German style. So there's live music, both German and American, and the crowning of the May Queen, along with carnival rides, games, and again, guys, hot air balloon rides. So Mayfest is a huge international celebration, obviously the biggest in Germany, where they've been celebrating it for hundreds of years. And the second best place to celebrate is right here in Mainstrasse. So reporting live in Covington this morning, Kristen Swilly, 9 on your side.